वेलकम टू इंडिया योजना, वन नेशन वन रेशन कार्ड एप्लीकेशन फॉर्म यूजिंग आधार कार्ड स्टेट लिस्ट एंड कंप्लीट डैशबोर्ड हियर। सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट हैज अनाउंस टू लॉन्च नेशनल वाइड वन रेशन कार्ड फॉर ऑल द सिटीजंस ऑफ इंडिया इंक्लूडिंग माइग्रेंट वर्कर्स एंड पुअर पीपल। द वन नेशन वन रेशन कार्ड अप्लाई ऑनलाइन स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्मेट इज डिजाइन बाय द सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट विच इज टू बी फॉलोड बाय इश्यूइंग द फ्रेश रेशन कार्ड्स। द सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट इज गोइंग टू स्टार्ट आधार रेशन कार्ड लिंकिंग। People can now check the apply online process using Aadhaar state list already implementing the scheme dashboard at its official website. So the main objective for this scheme is to ensure food security and giving freedom to beneficiaries to purchase the ration from the PDS shop. Aadhaar ration card linking will ensure that no person will be deprived of getting subsidized food grains under food security scheme when he migrates from one place to another. To ensure national portability of ration to benefit migrant workers, central government will provide the scheme soon. According, the linking of ration card with the Aadhaar card would reduce the corruption and enable beneficiaries to get ration from the PDS shop across the country. So in some states, one nation one ration card is already functional in the name of integrated management of PDS. So the union government is also planning to create a real-time online database of ration cards on the line list of GSTN. So you can check out the official details for the here is all the sales dates, ration cards, beneficiaries, total transactions, AAY transactions, PHH transactions, wheat distribution, rice distribution. So here you can check the month and the year to check the details. So here are all the complete states. So in order to achieve this aim of national portability, a format of standardized ration card has been prepared for issue of ration card under the NFSA. So this is a new format which will include the required minimum details of the ration card holder, and states can add more details as per the requirement. For national portability, the state government has been asked to issue the ration card in bilingual format. So this card will comprise of 10 digit standard ration number. Out of these, the first two digits would correspond the state code, while the next two digits would be the running ration card. Beside these four digits, a set of another two digits will be appended with the ration card number. So there are completely list of 24 states and 4 union territories which has been started implementing this ration card. So moving on, you can just click on the state and number to open the required details. Here you can see the sales state name. So just I'll show you the previous month details. It's 215 for Telangana. So here you can see the sale state name, home state name, sale FPS ID, home FPS ID, ration card number, member name, card type, wheat quantity, rice quantity, receipt name and the sale date. So these are the blocks you can view. So moving on to the next page and the next page. So this is about the Telangana state in the month of September. So you can also check your IMPDS transaction details online. So I will leave all direct links in the description. Please do check them out. So thanks for watching. Subscribe to India Yojana for more state and central government schemes.